Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Sweden against Poland this time. We just got access through Switzerland, and we just destroyed a bunch of Polish people. Because they were running around somewhere. Gain legitimacy? I don't need legitimacy. Gain loyalty of nobles. This would be good for my troops, I believe. Although I'm not loyal enough. Also gaining 10% national tax modifier. Yeah, why not? So probably we should cancel military access through Denmark, because I really don't want to go through there anyway. And the Polish are stuck in my land then. So with my big army that is fielding 8,000 cannons, we will knock down Venice, or at least we will knock down his forts. So probably we will also revoke military access with you. Then we will take three guys. Really? You're not able to get there, but you're able to go here. Oh, stay here for some time. Hamburg has insulted us. So let's see, we could do a barrage just because we have a lot of military points and I really want to do this quickly. Also, we could take a better siege leader like you. Take you there, so the siege goes even faster. Yeah, that's fine. Has come under control of Poland, really? Should we help the English? Probably. truce with Denmark is up. Yay. Come on, take Treviso. This would be nice of you. This guy, you go here. I'll go there. Get rid of the mats here as well. Normally this should be enough to get them out of the war. Problem with Venice is we will not be able to get to Venice. Just move there, if I tell you so. Guy in charge, because there are 9,000 Polish troops running around in Austria. This is not nice of them. Together. Still not high enthusiasm. We didn't kill any troops of him. Fine. Let's attack Poland there. Probably annihilate him. Stick together. I'm taking out Venice. Where are you? Ah, 26,000 troops. That's nice. there. Let's just move there. And then just artillery will be enough. Oh, we hold this fort. Interesting. This was done probably by England.
Yep.
So they are doing something anyway. Good. Good to see. It. Maneuver 3. Ugh. That's good. We get everything we need to eat. Go to Gdansk because this is the war goal. And let's just say we'll occupy it for some better about you, Venice. You have high enthusiasm still, but not for much longer, I hope. Yay. Formation fell. There is no... there's Crete. Let's see. How about you piecing out in a white piece? This would be nice of you. Yep, you would do this. You would even give me some money. We have 52 war score. Wow. Are you really at work? Not... nearly 11 reasons away. I'm not sure. Should I probably try to destroy his army? Or is this too much? Let's see what happens when we occupy these last two provinces in Bosnia and Croatia. We got Tuchola. Still at 21. Let's transfer this to Mecklenburg for a while. Let's transfer this to Mecklenburg as well. And this one too. Let's see. How about now? Still 6 reasons away from humiliation. Let's see. He's going to camp with his troops. Probably can try to. Troops killed 3,000 troops killed more means probably like to get out even more. Let's see. Still not, but only 2 reasons away. There's nothing we can kill of him. We can't reach Crete and we can't reach Venice. I guess if we just wait a bit longer, he will probably do the peace deal. Let's go there. Let's give this to Mecklenburg. What's this? This is also a castle. This was nice of them. We probably should try to get to Warsaw. Let's go there. There. It's just turmoil in Augsburg. Ah, go away. Stupid Lithuanians. So many troops. We still have so many troops. Although so many died. Ships. And someone tries to kill some Englishmen. I really don't care. down to 14 now. Is this enough? Nah, nearly, nearly. This would be great for my power projection, the humiliation. Trenton. Yeah, 7 years ahead of time. We really don't want to take this. Yeah. Come on. Let's get this done. Yeah. It would even give me some money. Great. So now we are only down one member in this war, or at least two, I guess. Let's take this guy and kill these 2,000 people. I mean, if you stand there, you deserve to die. Yeah. If I stand there, I probably deserve to get killed as well. Nope. Fast guy. Ugh. Anywhere to go? Nah, I just saw them too late. Get some beating, although we have a much better general than he has. Ow. And we killed more than they did. Bits and they lost 5,300, so that's probably okay. So, how about war score? We hold the war goal of Gdansk. Do we want a lot from you? I mean, we have power projection. We got power projection by humiliating Venice. We'll get more power projection by taking land from you. So, let's see. What do we want from you? We want these lands. Yep. is what we want, because then we will get the... Probably we don't want this land. Because a lot of people will be pissed off. But on the other hand, we just want the... what's it called? We just want to have the achievement done. They wouldn't do it by now anyway, so... Eh, we lost Göttingen. Trends in fall. Oh, come on. Finger's dessert. And another advisor died. How about our loans? Can we pay them back? Nah. What, really? This guy? We just took a new one then. Doesn't know how where to unblack flag. Nice. Come on, take a clock. There we go, the clock. Just to make them work. Let's try to get Warsaw. Military technology cost plus 5%, or yeah, let's take this. Spend some military points to take this faster. Never the 5th of York died. Okay, I guess. Prevail if we send these guys down there. We've got 20. Nah. Let's just retreat. And can we retreat on May the 9th? On the other hand, he just killed some mercenaries. They are there for the killing. Ah, Trenzin fell. That's nice. let's go to sampling. Go to maybe some. Go there, out of the way of these guys. Probably you should do this. There are some British troops that could do this, the work for me. Okay. Let's just let the English do this. They didn't do much anyway. Of Austria, your faithful ally, is requesting that you come to their aid in the Castilian conquest of Utrecht against Castile, Aragon, Naples, Castilian West Indies, New Castile, Aachen, Savoy. This is a defensive war where we need to help our ally. Castile is allied with Aachen, Portugal and Savoy. But Portugal was not mentioned up there. Yeah, okay. I don't intend to do something about that. I thought Austria would help me defending stuff and not vice versa. I mean, what are you doing, British troops? This is so weird. Enthusiasm already. I don't know why the British are doing this. Where do we have claims? We have claims here and here. So let's take these two provinces. Where do you have claims? You have claims there in Tuchola. Tuchola is good because that's a fort. Yep. Poland, how about some peace deal? We just take this. And we return. No. Oh, I see. We should give it to Pomerania. Give this to Pomerania, and then you will be not so pissed off, everyone. And how about you give me a lot of money? Well, you won't give me a lot of money, at least a bit of money. I won't get rich by that. but we are closer to in getting so you go there. Don't move through territory we own. Because I want you to go this way home. Is that okay for you? Probably it would be faster this way. Yeah, okay. You got me. Go this way home. What's that? The Dukke War. Currently in disaster? No. We have the following effects. National unrest plus 5? Really? Can be stopped by? One of the following must be true. Currently in a disaster or Sweden is not Protestant? Really? But it's not progressing, I see. Yeah, let's marry you. Why not? Oh, you're Great Britain now, not England anymore. I want to become Scandinavia as well. Okay, my dear friends, this was my my recording for today. I hope you enjoyed it, although I'm not as good as some other YouTubers who record EU5. I think it was quite okay. We did quite okay. Yeah, until then, bye.